Oh my God. Okay, this is so amazing. I mean, just on so many levels. So many levels. I'm so when they asked me to do this, I was like, yes, before they even finished asking me. And fortunately, they asked if I would, dig into my, repertoire or the women that influenced me. And I instantly thought of the one. Now, I grew up in Leavenworth, Kansas. It's a small town in Kansas. And it had one radio station at the time. I grew up in the 60s and the 70s. And it was WHB. It was Johnny Dolenz was the DJ. And he would always, I would just listen because through that radio, the music would come through that would change my life, the music that meant so much to me. And I will never forget the first time, the first day I heard her voice. My mother was taking me to the bank, the First National Bank of Leavenworth. You know, as they do, get in the car and turn on the radio, and there it was. Over that AM radio, I heard a voice. It was smooth. It was soulful, powerful. A voice that I tried to emulate through my whole entire youth, absolutely. I held my breath whenever I heard her sing. It was Gladys Knight. Oh, yes. And I am honored tonight to sing one of her many, many hits. And it's Neither One of Us. It's sad to think we're not gonna make it. And it's gotten to the point where we just can't fake it. Ooh, and for some ungodly reason, just won't let it die. I guess neither one of us wants to be the first to say goodbye.